All right, this quick 5-minute breathwork session is gonna have you feeling light as a feather. We're going to regulate our carbon dioxide levels, breathing diaphragmatically. We're going to start off with breath of fire, or exhale pulsations for 20, right into 20 rock and rolls. And we're gonna be using our hands to make sure our inhales or exhales are synced up so we're breathing mechanically sound. So exhale pulsations, I'm gonna use my hands on the exhale. I'm gonna actually push with my fingers, make sure it doesn't hurt, but you wanna use forceful. For 20, and then we're gonna do 20 rock and rolls. And on the rock and rolls, on the inhales, I'm gonna try to have my belly button run away from the spine. On the exhales, I'm gonna thrust my hips forward and I'm gonna push my belly button into my spine. 20 exhale pulsations, 20 rock and rolls for a few rounds. Here we go, 20 exhale pulsations. Rock and rolls. Exhale pulsations, use those hands. Rock and rolls. Back to exhale pulsations. Rock and rolls. Hips rolling back on the inhales. Thrust forward in the exhales. Set, everything you got. Rock and roll, last set, hard breathing exercise. Last one, big inhale in and hold to the top. and let it go, and on the bottom, hold again. Big inhale. And hold. Squeezing that air to your head. And then let it go with all the stress, all the anxiety, let it go. Wiggle your fingertips, wiggle your toes. Be present. Thank yourself. Just did a lot for yourself. Learn when you're wheezing, when you're breathing. Feel the stress sleep whenever you breathe. I'm with Danny.